4A MAIS State Championship. Hartfield taking on Starkville Academy. The Hawks leading early on. Jawan Yarbrough trying to inch back. A nice drive on the baseline. Even better finish. But Will Edwards on Hartfield dialed in from the start. Great ball movement. Jonathan Lucas finds Edwards on the perimeter, knocks down the three ball. Hawks still leading, but Yarbrough still playing good ball for Starkville Academy. Gets a steal. This is the easiest path to the hoop he will ever get. But the Hawks on offense, they were too good for that Vol defense. Will Edwards, simple backdoor cut, wide open for the layup. Hartfield, a blowout win. Held Starkville Academy to 20 points in the championship game. 45-20, Hawks are your 4A state champions. MRA and Jackson Prep met tonight in the 5A state title game at Jackson Prep. A first half duel between the number 12s. Jalen Bolden with 14 of Prep's 20 first half points. Hits a tough shot inside. Josh Hubbard, the sophomore, answers back with a tough layup himself. He was in double figures as well. Then late in the first half, Hubbard passed to Harrison Alexander. Hits right before the buzzer. MRA wins 5A. The state championship 59-38.